Hey guys, me, Anatoly, and this is Justin.
Yep.
Okay. We're ready to do paragliding from 2,300 feet from sea level. Beautiful spot, Gudauri, Georgia. Hold the camera, please. It's with the rope, don't worry.
All right.
So, for the takeoff, we should run a little. Good, checking, everything fine, amazing. Yeah. Almost ready. Ready to go? Start walking fast, very fast, very fast, faster, 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 pulling, pulling, pulling. Ready to run? Continue running now. Continue running. Continue running. Running, running. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Continue, continue, continue. Down. Let's enjoy this.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Come closer, relax, please.
Oh!
Come closer to me, please. Yes. Maybe your left knee. Okay. Are you okay?
Yes. Oh!
Right knee up a little. Thank you. You okay?
Oh my god.
Very good.
Oh. Oh,
are you okay?
Yeah, I should have said I'm really afraid of heights.
Oh,
but
really?
Yeah.
Just now.
Oh, but this is, I'm freeing my soul.
Okay. Relax, your body.
Wow.
Maybe you right knee up a little bit more. Yeah, consider comfortable. Come closer to me.
Okay.
Relax your body. Very good. So, at that moment, what we are doing? We're just flying. If we are lucky, we catch some wind.
Okay.
Yeah, we are working with them a little. We need some turbulence.
Oh.
We need some turbulence to work with this turbulence. We call it this turbulence.
You can do it by themselves?
Huh?
You can do it by themselves? You teach them how to?
Later probably, but not now.
At first it's very scary.
Yeah, I know. First of all, you don't
first
know
time. What it is.
Yeah,
talking helps.
Yeah, it's helping about that. You see, we are like in the boat, up and down, you feel it? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why asking if you feel something, you let me know. It's up and down, it should be a new
paradigm. No, five, it's a five right now.
Yeah, it's just, you know, the part of the game.
Which months do people usually come paragliding? Summer?
In the winter and summer. Actually, yes. Now we have half season.
Horse season?
Half.
Oh, half season.
Finally, some wind. Not big one, not strong one, but finally, yeah, they're keeping us. Can't work.
Thank you. first. Really nice.
Feel better now?
Yeah, much better. Oh, wow.
A couple of steps forward. That's it. Wait a bit. Now we will go down. Oh, sorry. We will go back. Ready?
Okay.
I'll pull the guide again. Just a second. Okay, a couple of steps. Yeah. Oh. Let's open the right carabiner. Let's open the left carabiner.
Thank you.
Well done.
This is amazing.